What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Mr. Lightwork. Lightwork for short. And today, I'm dropping another reaction video for y'all, all right? So this is from one of my favorite rappers, okay? My favorite rappers, period, Busta Rhymes, off his new album. What the hell is the new name of the new album? I know like a whole bunch of abbreviations, but Extinction Level Event 2, The Wrath of God. It's out now, man. If you haven't heard it, man, it's a fire. It's a fire album, man. From start to finish, man, it's fire. But I want to do one of my favorite songs that I heard on the album. You know, I want to react to it. We're going to just go ahead and jump right in. So, man, if you're new to my channel, go ahead and subscribe. Also, hit that bell icon so you know when my videos do drop. All right? Y'all see I'm at work, man. I don't mind dropping a video anywhere, man. But let's jump in, man. See what my man Buzz talking about. Best I can. All right? Let me just stop right there. It gives you that old school feel, like before my generation type of feel. You know what I'm saying? It's the beat is real old school. You know, this is a common thing. Like the message in the song is a common thing that we deal with as men, you know, especially black men, you know. We deal with this a lot, especially with, I don't want to say bitter baby mothers, but in this song, she is a bitter baby mother, all right? So, we're gonna keep listening, but, you know, I love the message that's being said in this song, all right?
It's what you try to do. Took so much time from you tripping by the child support. Paid a hand and raised it, and you still bought a Christmas toy. Damn, I just wanna. Putting up with me, I always took your joy and had some sorry ass nigga playing daddy to your boy. And got mad cause you found a good woman. That's
fucked up. Damn, boy. Let me just stop it right there. Let me just stop it right there. She go out and get a dude that she feel is worse compared to what she had already. And he went out and found a good woman, and she's mad at him. So she uses her child, man. That's crazy. Yo. It's crazy that women are like that. I ain't gonna say all women, because all women are not like that. But that's wild, man. That's just crazy.
I know. It's what I'm trying to do. Owe you that much, you know I owe him that too. He ain't the man he's supposed to be, because I ain't let him learn from you. Damn. For walking away when I was yelling in your face, making a scene in broad day because you brought him back late. Because you miss him so much, you only got him one day. Shit. It's what I'm trying to do. Once a month, because you was working overpay, a little child support. I still ask you to buy him new J's. Only spend a little bit on our baby. And know that your support really made a nigga lazy. I'm just saying that.
Now, what she's talking about right there is, you know, child support. How child support usually makes a woman lazy. I ain't gonna say all women. Like I said, it's not all women, but sometimes it makes the woman lazy. You know, I was raised on child support. My dad to pay it. My mom, you know, I was with my mom most of the time. So I understand the dynamic. I also understand like how my dad wanted to spend time with me, but just couldn't. You know what I'm saying? He just couldn't spend time because he had to work so much, you know, to pay for the child support and everything like that. And back then it wasn't a lot. So imagine what people are paying now. You know what I'm saying? Like I think my dad was paying $86 a month. Now I think we probably spent $86 on fast food and crap like that. But that was my dad was paying them a week. Excuse me, not a month, a week. You know what I'm saying? So it's crazy, man.
Could have done better. I know you didn't deserve that. I was thinking about the cheddar. I was thinking about adversity and how you left me for some other problem. I understand that I was crazy, so you did the best you could. You did the best you can. You still stuck around for good, and I appreciate it. And I hope to see it. And our son really needs you there.
All
right. Damn, it's motherfucking right. And I can't believe all of the shit you did just out of spite. I just wanna... what I'm trying to do. Shit. Thank you for making me a stronger man than some. Too many times you fucking disrespect me in front of my son. God.
And that's a very common thing, you know, women, and this is not a bashing woman video, you know what I'm saying? This is just talking about the song and reacting to it. That's a very common thing that needs to be changed, man. That just needs to stop. Like, I don't care if we argue, you know what I'm saying? I don't care if we fight back and forth, but not in front of our kid. And then, like, the disrespect, you know what I'm saying, taking it too far. Ladies, yes, there is a thing of taking it too far. Like, it really is. I'm speaking to y'all right now. Any female that watches this video, I'm speaking to y'all, all right? Listen, if you are saying things in front of that child or whatever that is disrespectful, man, you need to stop, bro. I'm just saying, bro. Like, but that's a common thing that happens, yo, and it's just wild, man. It's really just wild.
I want to thank you for allowing me to survive this shit. Sorry I called you that. I wish I didn't mean it. I never thought that I would live to see the day that you would see it. I put up with your shit too many times. I swore I wouldn't and did it for a son. Even when I get weak and thought I really couldn't, but I was taught to never raise my hand up to a woman. Should have got my sister to slap you because you deserved a couple good ones.
Facts.
Time with my son with this bitch nigga you are, but you let him diss you in front of kid while you here shitting on his father. No, I ain't perfect. I could be a better dad and dealing with you helping find a strength I never thought I had. And I wanna, yes, I wanna. That's what I'm trying to do. I only want the best for my son, give me credit. And if your dude was right, maybe I could have started trying to respect it. And I hate this tension building like food in the pockets, growing like I'm supposed to deal with this nigga on top of the shit you're doing. That's motherfucking crazy. You think I'm gonna sit around and let some nigga you brought around ever come between me and my baby? I wanna, yes, I want.
That's another, bro, I know I keep saying that's a common thing. Like, I know I keep saying like those type of terms, but I don't know why women feel the need, especially when the father's in the life, to give a man, another man, father responsibility, father-like responsibilities. Like, I'm gonna just give y'all an example. You know, shout outs to my child's mother and everything. But what she wanted to do was give the dude she's with now, he's a good guy, but she wanted to give him kind of like the right. And really, I say it's the right because you're given this. She was trying to give him this power of punishing our child. For one, that's not gonna happen. That's negative. You're like, you got me all the way effed up. You know what I'm saying? But that's a common thing that women like to do. They like to give another man power or have that man come in between the father and the son. And that's just not cool, man. But my child's mother tried it and I shut that down real quick. Like, so who gonna end up in the body bag? You or him? Like, because y'all don't understand the dynamic that it messes with the child. You know what I'm saying? My stepfather never put his hands on me. But he was a good guy, and I respected him to the fullest. So my mom didn't have to give him the right to beat me, you know what I'm saying? To pop me, to spank me, whatever term it is today. But it's just a fire. It's a fire song. But I love the message, you know what I'm saying? Because this is a real-life thing. This is a real-life thing. But let's jump back into it.
For biting off more than you can chew.
Mom, yeah.
Hey, little young king, you should go play with your brothers. Go back downstairs with a yap, and then it's talking to
your mother.
Go on now. That's for my son and making me angry the way I had to get up and go and find a woman that makes me happy. The type of woman that helps me teach him how to love his mama and help me raise him as a young man and treat his woman proper. I wanna. Yes, I wanna. That's all I'm trying to do. Yeah.
All right, man. Yo, that's the end of the video, man. You know, it came with a message, man. And I hope y'all got the message from my reaction, man. You know, I'm going to tell y'all the truth, man. I'm going to give y'all my personal outlooks on life and stuff. And I'm going to incorporate it into these reaction videos and stuff like that. If it's something that, you know, I can relate to or whatever. So, man, thank y'all for watching, man. Thank y'all for all the support, man. I love y'all. I appreciate y'all from the bottom of my heart, man. From the bottom of my heart, I appreciate and love y'all. So, man, y'all just keep y'all heads up, man. Y'all stay safe, all right? Take care of one another, love one another, all right? But y'all see I'm at work, man. I'm going to get back to it. Or I might just drop y'all another video. I don't know. But it's your boy Lightwork, man. I am out. When you do the work, you see the light. That's what we doing. Hey, we out.
You ready to
I ain't mean to play the song again, but we out. Peace.